yeah, I really love life, doing what I'm doing. That's been the whole point. I'm Don Paull and I run my own business called Fangaroo. I do graphic design and illustration. I've been doing it now for about 2 years. The business has really grown. It actually began a few years ago, spending a lot of my time doing work for other people, but officially it began mid last year. So I decided that I'd bite the bullet and actually be Fangaroo. That was a big decision. Registered the business name, leave all my support networks behind and start my own. It's been really wonderful. It's been a learning experience for me as a creative person, and I've really enjoyed getting into it and doing the things that I have always wanted to be doing in my daily routine. And they're creative things. They're things that are scratching that itch that I just naturally have. And I really had to hit a few lower points to do that too. But I think that's the nature of the beast when you are running your own business. It's a roller coaster ride. The one single thing I love most about running my own business is probably just being able to manage myself, be my own boss. That's probably the best part. It's having the ability and the freedom of choosing how I will structure my day and my time. What I'm looking forward to in the future is just working with more exciting, interesting, creative people and start dreaming. It's what it's all about, following your dream. I'm Fangaroo and I love my work.